Here are the top 4 most incredible old movies about clowns. Let's start with number 4, Wenn der Vater mit dem Sohne, with Heinz Rühmann. In this movie, Teddy loses his son and opens up a shop. Number 3 is Laugh Clown Laugh with Lon Chaney. Lon Chaney, who plays the clown Tito, raises an abandoned child. Later, when she grows up, he falls in love with her. Number 2, He Who Gets Slapped. Lon Chaney plays a scientist there, who tries to prove his theories. But then someone steals them, and Lon Chaney becomes a clown named He Who Gets Slapped. And now, get ready to see number 1. It's with Hans Albers, Quick. In this movie, Hans Albers plays a clown that tries to get a girl fall in love with him just the way he is, and not with his clown makeup on. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, just hit the like button to see more extraordinary videos from me. Bye.